Hello guys, in today's video we are talking about how do online games affect behavior. This is excessive online game behavior that does not reach the degree of addiction can also negatively affect emotional state and the executive function. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.